YouTube, as you see by today's title, I am back with another video and we are doing a self-care day. I can admit that my mental health has been all over the place, and I do want y'all to know, like, mental health is important and it does take a toll on your life and your production, along with your sleep and everything, all that other stuff. So today is gonna be a video dedicated to mental health, just self-care. I have a lot of stuff to do today, so I have to return some stuff. I have to go get a new driver's license because I recently turned 21. What else I have to do? I'm gonna go get a new license plate because I got a new car for my 21st birthday. Well, I got it before my 21st birthday, but it was for my 21st birthday. So I'm gonna go get a customized license plate because my regular license plate just came in the mail. I'm gonna get a massage. You know, I'm gonna do a whole bunch of stuff today just for my mental health, just for my self-care. It's okay to be alone, it's okay to do stuff alone. And yeah, before we get started, like, comment, subscribe, and I hope you enjoy this video. And we're gonna get started. Right now I'm about to go get in the shower and get ready, do my hair. I had to redo my lace. I don't know if I did it right, but I never like tried to fix it. I always just install it. So I don't know if I did it right. Hopefully I did. If I look crazy, I look crazy, but it's gonna have to get fixed because I'm going to Miami this weekend. Stay tuned for that video, and yeah, we got it. Okay, y'all, so it's about 3:15 and I'm just now finished getting ready. Hold on, look at that sun. I look good, but right now I'm finna go do the little short things. That'll take like 5 to 10 minutes, and then we're gonna get into like my actual self-care day. I'm gonna go get a wax, go get a massage, all that good stuff. But we just not leave. Y'all see my baby? Y'all won't hear her. Her name Harley. And my tag, I'm finna go get a new tag, all that junk like that. But she a little dirty. We're gonna go get her car washed too. Y'all wanna hear? Let me show you what she sound like. So I'm sitting in a little place to get my ID picture taken. I'm gonna show y'all my ID picture when I get finished. I think my hair looks okay for the most part. And then after this, I'm gonna go get my massage. I'm gonna go to Chipotle. I really want some good ass Alfredo though, so I might still go. But I'm pressed for time. It's already 6 o'clock. I got 3 hours. The massage is already an hour, so that's why I'm like, I might just grab Chipotle, eat in the car, talk to y'all about some mental health things and stuff like that. I don't know yet, but we're gonna figure that out along the way because we're just going day by day, you know? Oh, well, the lady asked me, she said, if I had a piece of mail. Wait, I think I blinked.
So didn't blink at all.
Carry do? Thought I blinked, y'all. He said I didn't. Hopefully it's cute. Y'all, look at my picture. Let me show y'all. Hope y'all don't see my info. I'm trying to flip my camera back though. Y'all see my picture? But now I gotta go to Miami with a paper license. Hopefully they take it. Or I'm just probably gonna show them the hard copy and just tell them, like, I just got a new one. But he says to take a week, so. Now it's time to go get our little waxy wax. So, y'all, right now we waiting. And we didn't even win. I'm tired. I'm gonna go home, pack my bags off. Got work at 9. I ain't got no sleep today, y'all. It don't hurt that bad. It don't hurt that bad. That was you in that script like that?
That's what I was. No, that was not me at all. I've been coming here for almost 3 years and never screamed, never had anybody to make me scream.
It don't hurt that bad.
I probably had everybody to do me except for her. Adrian, Sierra, somebody I've never seen or heard or anything like that. And I was hoping that person, this may not be for them.
GX 7 Mark 3.
Oh, okay. How you like it?
It's okay.
I thought about it.
I don't know. Sometimes I'm going to switch to Sony when I see other people like quality, but then just like everybody's settings different, so.
You think the quality of Sony is different?
It just really depends on the settings that you have it on. So everybody got different settings. Everybody like different things.
Mm-hmm. And that one connects to your phone. Oh, that's cool. I thought about buying one.
Do you vlog or like take pictures?
That's what I thought about starting to do.
So like if you take pictures, you should get like a bigger one.
Mm-hmm. G! G!
So y'all, I made it to the massage place. That's what it looked like. That's what the sign say. I'm supposed to put me at 1:30. She asked me to come 10 to 15 minutes early, but you know, I'm black. Okay, y'all, so she said dress down. I took my jacket off already, but this is the bed or whatever. Just a little room. I'm gonna prop my camera up while she record. Probably gonna put it like somewhere right here so y'all can see. I asked her if she cared if I record, she didn't. So I'm just gonna get all the way naked, all the way down to like my underwear, and then yeah.
Yeah,
Y'all, I'm finally done. Look at my hair. She ended up flipping. My phone got too hot because I was recording from my phone, like turning it on and off from my phone. My phone ended up getting too hot, but she ended up turning me over my back. It was like massaging my shoulders and junk like that. And yeah, I ain't gonna care. I was falling asleep. Felt good. I really needed it on my back and my thighs though. But my body probably red now, them hot rocks. But it felt good. Thanks, Sergeant Mitchell. You know, my buddy. Shout out to him because he got it for me. So, yeah.